I thought, you know, today it would be fun to talk a little bit about what, you know, I would call a path to convergence that we're seeing specifically on the sell side of the business, and really getting a better understanding of where, you know, sellers in the market are looking to kind of manage their business over time. And I think one of the fundamental changes that we're starting to see is that there is a path to that convergence that these players are looking to get to, and it's a combination of how do I merge, you know, my existing digital assets, this incredible growing pool of inventory that's in OTT and VOD, and then how does that all come together with my traditional linear business in a way that allows me to kind of holistically plan and sell media with the application of data across all of those. And so there's some big challenges, obviously, with executing that. I think historically, you know, across all those stacks, there are legacy systems that, you know, one either need to be updated or integrated with to give them, you know, kind of a unified view of the world. And so a lot of what we've been focused on over the last year is, you know, building the foundation of the data and insights that's mapping back from online to linear and linear to online, and also putting together the planning, forecasting, reservation management, and tracking tools that really more clearly define the ways in which they can package and sell their inventory. So that's been an exciting happening, I think, in the industry over the last few months. We're starting to see media companies be very aggressive and advanced in their thinking. And I think that, you know, we're at this time in which fundamentally the way that things have historically been done are going to change somewhat. And I think it's no longer a world where publishers are going to know the least about their inventory. I think they're going to get smarter and know more and understand, you know, even proactively how to better package and sell that inventory, take it into the market, and use less systems to manage their portfolio, but ones that are stronger and bigger and able to connect in ways in which they need to service their business.